here at the Holiday Inn in Creve Coeur, Missouri, where we have this really interesting glass Schindler elevator. Well, there's actually two elevators. There's this glass one, and then there's a second one. So we're gonna check these out. These are actually newer Schindler 330A elevators. And here they are. Looks like we get to ride the non-glass one first. So let's go down to one. We'll go to four. So now we'll ride the glass one. Let's go into one. Go ahead and do another ride and look out the window again, but here's a cab view. Now those were some neat elevators. Specifically the glass one. I also would not expect this hotel to have an atrium like that, so this was kind of a cool surprise. So that's it.